Well, in the 1966 film Fantastic Voyage, scientists at a laboratory shrink a submarine and its human crew to microscopic size and then inject the vessel into an ailing scientist. Once inside, it motors its way through the bloodstream and into the brain where members of the crew perform delicate surgery. Well, fast forward to 2016, and that notion of performing medical procedures at microscopic scales is now slowly sneaking out of the realm of science fiction. Engineers in Korea have found ways to take robotics to the limits of size and function. Our IT and Science Front this week, this piece by Kim Ji-yeon.
Robots depicted in sci-fi movies are gradually becoming a reality, as researchers are making technological strides to improve their lack of mobility and biologically compatible materials. A team of researchers at the Daegu Gyeongbuk Institute of Science and Technology say they've developed celery-shaped microrobots that can swim or move freely by means of lateral filaments that they use to stroke back and forth to shift angles from 0 degrees to 120 degrees, just as bacteria would placed inside a human body.
The microrobot has the potential to fundamentally change future treatment methods by facilitating drug delivery or target specific cells in the human body.
Current medical treatment methods involve the injection of drugs on muscles or through the digestive tract that will then enable the drug to circulate the patient's body before it reaches the part that needs treatment. The problem, however, is that conventional methods cause various side effects, including weakening of the immune system and overdose. But with the remotely controlled microrobot, the delivery of drugs is expected to be safer and more accurate, with the robot set to be removed from the body once it completes its mission.
The latest development has also been able to overcome one of the most difficult challenges confronted by previous microrobots, which is mobility inside blood veins and navigation towards the target location.
The 220-micrometer-long, 60-micrometer-high robot is invisible to the naked eye. It can move 340 micrometers per second, more than a minimum 8 times faster than its predecessors. Its high mobility comes from its three-dimensional structure and processing technology, similar to those made by 3D printers. Nickel, titanium, and psyllium are layered to form the microrobots using 3D laser lithography. And due to the magnetic forces generated in the polymer structure, researchers are able to control the movement of robots precisely inside the body, whether it's the brain, the eyes, or the liver. The next phase of the research is to develop various types of microrobots that are specifically designed according to its destination inside the human body. The team also plans to work on making the microrobots biologically fully compatible so that they can safely dissolve once they reach their destinations. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.